Orion Township, Mich. Authorities in suburban Detroit called for evacuations following a massive gas line fire. The Oakland County Sheriff's Office says the fire broke out Monday night in Orion Township, about 30 miles north of Detroit. Township Fire Chief John Pender says the blaze occurred on vacant land. Consumers Energy spokesman Roger Morgenstern says the fire eventually burned itself out. Video posted on Facebook by police in nearby Auburn Hills showed flames shooting several dozen feet into the night sky. Morgenstern says the blaze occurred after a gas transmission line ruptured, but the specific cause of the fire is unknown. Oakland County Sheriff Michael Bouchard says the office's phone lines, including 911, were down as a result of the fire. Bouchard says no injuries have been reported.